Hello and welcome to another episode of K-Story. Let's go. So last time, I got myself killed. That's pretty bad. I gotta admit. Wait a second. Is it me or... Nah, it's not just me. Gosh darn, I didn't get any EXP like last time from that bug. Oh well. Oh well, at least I made it this time. Oh, laboring W. And listen to music. Oh yeah. Man, I'm not getting anything. Ow. Give me lay experience, please. These guys don't give that much. But they're quite painful. Yay! Oh gosh, what is happening here? What? You can actually talk to him? I'm so hungry for Mimiga flesh. Sniff, sniff. You smell a bit like Mimiga. Oh. Long, long ago, there lived a witch on this island. She's the one who constructed this labyrinth, in order to keep us guides penned up. Have you ever seen the outside of this island? This island is floating high in the skies. Whoa. As to how it manages to float, that secret lies within this maze.
Interesting. Oh, great.
There's an exit to this maze, but the path to it is blocked by a huge boulder.
Or it could be a teleport up there.
And moving the boulder would be just the beginning of your trials.
Okay, receptionist bug?
Hey there. This is a labor shop. But sad to say, we got burgled a while back, and there's nothing left to sell right now. Sorry about that. Hey, you've got something pretty spiffy out there. A polar star and a fireball, unless I missed my guess. Can I take a quick look at them?
Sure. Hand it over to the polar star, hand it over to fireball.
Oh, snake complete.
Nope. I'm not gonna do it. And now it's time just killing their guys out here.
Oh, dude, look at this. It's a giant sword. Sword in your face.
I think its reach got shorter, though. Quite useful in this area though, I gotta admit that at least. I'm fine, it's a giant freaking sword, that's awesome, it was
King's sword. So I gotta appreciate it for what it is.
Alright, I just got max level 3. Whoa, what is that? Oh dude, look, it looks like King. Oh. Oh, that's so sad. His spirit lives on within his sword. Okay, then, or I can believe that's enough. Okay. Ooh, unlocked. These jumps are a little bit iffy. Gotta admit. I don't know. Come on there.
checked earlier.
Okay, I could go in.
Wait a second.
Wait, what was your name again?
Oh, I forgot. You're here?
I'm a physician. Here, let me refill your HP. No charge, don't worry. In return though, there's something I'd like to ask of you. There's an old clinic near here. Go and see if there isn't any medicine left in there.
Okay. I'm a nurse. I used to work in the old clinic nearby. They were seized by ghosts, and I fled here.
Oh hey, haven't seen you in a while. You're looking good. That witch tossed you down here too, eh? Same as me. So you weren't able to beat them after all. I'd actually had my hopes up for you, but... And me? I tried. Oh, I tried. And just look where it got me. And all for nothing. In the end, I couldn't save any of those children. The shape I'm in now, I won't be leaving anytime soon.
Aww, don't look so sad. We get out of here together.
Treasure.
Ah, man, what was your name again? Oh, I feel so bad. But
oh, gosh. He's King Soul. He's comboing like no one's business. Seriously, it's awesome. And I don't mind this sword either, I actually quite like it. I'm pretty sure I read up on the guide that... Well, it was more like the fan thing where I got this from. This sword, I didn't understand it until now, but... if I get hit once while I have King, I won't be able to... He'll go away instantly. So with great power, comes great responsibility. This is a, yeah, it is. It's the clinic. Let's open this chest. Got the cure all. I said this one on Chom. Okay, then. I thought so. Okay, then. You went somewhere. Okay, then. Okay, then. Leave again. Okay then, I just got my level cut down, but King Sword's still pretty awesome. Your HP went down so significantly. Ow, that hurt, gosh. Come on, finish! Ah, no, I messed up. Come on. It's Balrog. Huh. What was that?
Super confused, but okay then.
Good, I needed HP. Mm-hmm. Okay, then. Did I get hurt? Oh well. Let's get healed by the clinic. This guy can insta heal me, but. Oh, you found it. Many thanks. Just let me handle the rest. I don't know what you're gonna do in the first place. Are you gonna heal? Curly. Oh, yes. You're gonna heal her? This is a legendary labyrinth. I don't know who made it, but it's apparently the trash heap of the island. There's only one way out. You have to get out past the giant rock in the boulder chamber. I'd go with you, but with the state I'm in, I just get in your way. I can carry you like a dog. A doggy puppy. So cute. Okay, good job. You didn't see any ghosts, did you?
I did.
Actually. Interesting. I will upgrade to King again. You cannot stop King. His soul keeps coming back.
avenge. To destroy, I will kill you all.
Yeah, it's Instamax.
You're not getting rid of
me. Okay, you got rid of King really fast. I feel bad now. Yeah. Man, your soul perishes very easily. Just got to say that. You're very powerful. Oh my gosh, I don't want to get through any of these. Oh gosh, not death, beef boulders. Oh no. Oh gosh, this seems so precarious. Okay, good. Okay, good. Oh man, I was carrying freaking King Sword. Gosh darn it all. Gotta carry something, I don't use this, so. Just get it back later. This song's pretty good though. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go down. Okay, never mind. I'll run over here though. What? Oh my gosh, King Sword is the insta kill. Oh gosh, I cannot take this. My gosh. King Sword is an insta kill to these guys, I did not realize. Or not. Or so yes. King Sword's totally. Oh, what is that? Oh my gosh, that thing's big. What am I supposed to do? Oh my gosh, that thing's big. What am I supposed to do with that freaking giant thing? I'm gonna blow it up with freaking King's Ghost. You're gonna die. Oh my gosh, the thing's thick. What am I supposed to do? 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 What's happening? Oh my gosh! Run for it, King! Oh no, I'm sorry. King, I lost your... Oh my gosh! Oh, what the heck is happening? Okay, then I just got ran over. Great. And then here it comes. Okay, then. Come at me. How am I going supposed to kill you? You are... Oh. Oh, look at that. Come at me. Okay, you're getting annoying. Just go away. Both of you. That was rude. Am I gonna have to kill you with missiles? I guess that didn't work. What the heck am I doing? Seriously, what the heck? Then, what the heck is happening here? What the heck are you, anyway? Oh gosh, what the- Ow! Are you kidding me? Okay then, and I was able to break through your barrier. Okay then. Okay, little fishies coming around circling me. Freaking mental stability here! Okay then, I died. Ah, oh, great. Gotta move. Whoa, jump jacks. Can't get me like that. Oh yeah, bro. Just open up. Okay then, how did that happen? Okay then, and then I lose my level and about half my HP. Alright, So that's it.
Run! Ow! Gosh! Darn that! Oh my gosh! Oh, oh, you're so glad I saw for that. Okay, at least I have enough to survive, never mind. Okay, never mind. Oh, gosh. Oh, dang. Oh, whatever.
Come at me, bro. I'm riding on the wings of earth.
I'm almost dead.
Get away from me.
Oh, gosh darn you. Gosh darn you and the fact that you're friggin'. Okay then, I picked it up good. Oh gosh, I needed that really badly. Okay then, you do that. Okay, I'm gonna jump now. Jump ship, jump ship, jump ship, jump ship, jump ship. Oh, oh, oh. That was close. Okay, then that wasn't. Oh, now it's a tiny sword.
Oh, jump ship.
Jump ship.
Oh, gosh, darn it. Oh, my gosh. Home, get a dragon! Home, get a dragon! Home, get a dragon! Get away from me! And here we go. There we go. There we go. Coming in. Okay. Up. Oh, yep. Just perfect aim. Oh gosh, again. Get away from me! Oh gosh. Okay then. Get off here. Get off this.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay then, that didn't work. Okay, I gotta refill, I gotta refill. Here we go. Missile launching action? Not quite. Okay, that doesn't work very well. Okay then. Pick up this heart. Thank you. Okay, looks like my sword's my only option.
Here we go! Ooh, making your HP go down.
Like no one's business.
Ah man, this thing does like so much damage though. Like okay, central attention, central attention, central attention. Attention to detail. Okay, almost done, almost done! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
It was a cat.
Oh, great, this game. find a safe one or something. Get over here. Get by. We're done here. Huh. Oh no, it's a scientist. Ah, great. Oh gosh, who else fell in here? Oh well. Another episode. Thanks for watching. Oh gosh, friggin' cat.